Looks like a regular car, but this is the Lexus RZ, and it's got something unusual about it. It's got something called steer-by-wire. It has a very unusual looking steering wheel. It's actually flat on the top and bottom, and then it also has no direct mechanical connection to the wheels. It's using all computers to steer the car. Not something we're used to. That's not the case on any other car, although I'm told this is the future, so let's go see what the future looks like. So check this out. This is the steering wheel in the Lexus RZ with steer-by-wire. So there's no curve at the top, there's no curve at the bottom. It's supposed to be easier to steer. It is electronic steering, steering wheel. And now let's take a spin. Okay, let's do this. So the first thing I'm gonna do is press down and put it in drive. And then I'm gonna wait for traffic to clear. Then I will, oh, it's so weird. I wanna put my hands right here and I can't. Oh, it's so weird. It's more like a video game. I want you to notice, this is like, it's very precise. It's missing so far. It's missing that smooth overcompensation that you're used to, where you can really turn the wheel and you have to keep turning and turning to make a tight U-turn. We're missing that. Now, very tight turn here. Oh, that's so funny. And a tight turn there. Gosh, I almost feel like the wheels are all turning very tightly, but they're not. It feels more like rear wheel steering if you've ever driven a car, but look at this. That's so funny. Oh my goodness. It's easy. Once you get used to it, it'll be fine. This is the future of driving, by the way. Everything electric. And a complete absence of mechanical. The complete absence of the top of the steering wheel is interesting. The visibility though here is phenomenal. I will say I can't wait till everybody has this type of visibility behind the wheel. Something I hadn't really thought about, as you see these interesting steering wheels, they're really, it's really a yoke like you have on an airplane, more like a yoke and less like a wheel. I'm gonna go one more time and then we'll be able to take this out on the street this afternoon. Lexus has said one more time Lexus has said this technology will be coming to North America. They're rolling it out in other countries first. I believe there's probably some regulatory things that they have to prove for safety. And then once they've done that, then they'll be able to roll this out. So they haven't said when. It's interesting how tight this turns. And so let's make a U-turn and see what this is like. that's incredible. Okay, the U-turn is pretty darn good, or the turning radius is very good. And it's interesting how tight you can turn with just a simple pull of the wheel. So this is steer-by-wire. This is Brooke, by the way. Brooke, say hello.
Hey.
Brooke works for Toyota. And she's gonna get to drive this too. But this is so crazy. It's like so responsive. Almost like a video game. Did you get that feeling too?
Yes, and we had someone who, Ken, who flies, he has his pilot license, said it's very similar to when you're flying a plane.
Yeah, to the yoke in a airplane. So I am gonna just zip over here and we're gonna see how this does on a U-turn. But look at this. Whoop. It's kind of fun. And so these tiny little paddle shifters, teeny tiny. So these are regen paddles. Because this steering wheel is so small, look at this. It doesn't even really turn all the way. You expect it to go all the way, and it doesn't. It's just, look at that. That's so great. The turn signal and the windshield wipers are tiny little stalks. And then we have the paddle shifters, which are tiny, tiny, tiny. They're so cute. The whole thing is so cute. I really like it a lot.
Yeah. That's good to hear.
Yeah, and it's purely electric steering, so I guess they could program in if people decided, but I really like the more fluid, big motions. I guess you could program it in that it would have not such a tight response.
Yeah.
I will say, I think the thing that I like the most is the visibility. Mm. It's like just nothing is blocked. Like there's much that's not blocking my view. And everything, these things, the driver information screen and the head-up display are so much more in my line of sight now, which I really like.
Was it easy for you to adjust when you tried it on the course?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's like, it's kind of like, gosh, any one of those things where you just kind of do it once and then you're set.
Yeah.
It's not, after a few minutes, it's not a surprise anymore. There's nothing really much to figure out. It's just adapting to something new. So that was pretty good. All right. The very first experience of Lexus steer-by-wire.